Go.
It's no use!
More like me taking you on.
I can't believe I ran into that.
Well, you got bars. But can you dodge this? That totally made no sense. I don't understand. One more!
That's the weird thing about this game, is that it just draws me in.
Master Boruto is waiting for this!
You know, Boruto, when you made that video about the whole thing about when you began with Master Boruto was waiting for this, I thought you were just saying something weird.
This will finish things! Rasengan! Yeah!
That's right, it's my turn! How am I gonna beat him? I gotta believe!
Oh my god! The mic!
I gotta say it!
Believe it!
Why are you in my fire? Hold on, he stopped in the middle of a fireball jutsu!
I think I got an idea for the title of this video. It's Rappa versus Boruto. Alex Wiggy gameplay return.
Oh my god.
Yo, what that... do you think? What do you think?
True.
Oh! Boy! Where are you at though? No!
Where are you at though? Where are you at? Happy feet, wombo combo!
Wombo combo! Come here, chameleon!
Yo, everybody left!
Come on, chameleon!
Yo, we just totally crashed the party and everybody left, bro. They muted their mics and everything.
Dude, it's our. I seriously need to practice this game.
It's our.
I'm playing Call of Duty. My little Call of Duty mic can't handle this.
It's our party now,
you know,
man.
Alex, we'll call it even. You're better at Storm 4, and I'll call it. You know, we'll call it even. You're better.
You're better
Storm
at Xenoverse 4, 2.
I'm better at Xenoverse 2.
Oh my god, bruh, it's our party now. They legit just left.
Dude, wrap up this Boruto part.
Oh my god. I can't believe we did that. Like, we actually drove them out.
I cannot believe. I actually wouldn't mind seeing that in the crossover. Like, someone, if you're watching this and make fan art, please make a crossover fan art of Parappa and Boruto. I would love to see that. Like, Parappa and Boruto literally just sitting, and it's like a split screen. They're sitting on the PS4, and they both got their headset.
Dude! Yo, everybody left! Everybody is gone!
All right, I'm done! That last match was a fluke. You think you can take me on again?
Of course!
I can't do this without cracking up! Alright! Listen up! This white death business is gone long enough! Nobody! Nothing! Listen to! Oh god, I'm going to destroy my microphone after this. Alright, Boruto, come and get it! Act like this Parappa, I would do it with my normal voice, considering
you know, I don't know. I just like Parappa. Alright, cool. Alright, Boruto, come get me. You're gonna throw that invisible or thing on? No way! I'm not letting that hit me.
Too bad!
I'm gonna take you down like you two took down
your death. To catch this wind style in a second! Wind style, take this!
We know you cheated at the tuning exam.
How many times do I have to apologize for it? Just forgive me already!
No way! You're a failure as a ninja.
Hey, you're a failure as a rapper. No one will buy your mixtape anyway.
At least when I copy someone, I copy them with all by myself. You have to use a ninja tool for everything. Cause when I copy someone, I don't need to cheat at an exam while doing that.
Well, I'm no copycat ninja, so what do you expect?
Mr. Master Boruto.
Hey, Boruto Uzumaki's ninjutsu is unlike any other. Watch your mouth.
Yeah, you're definitely serious when you said you weren't like your dad when it comes to talent. Cause you're much worse. You're worse than him when he was young. And he was stubborn back then.
Says the dude who's a part of that hip-hop 90s stuff.
Yeah, well, at least the hip-hop 90s was cool when I was
Come
part
on,
of it.
You're outdated.
You managed to butcher something that was much more modern.
You're outdated,
you
okay?
Dr. Seuss butchered the Lorax whenever they made a movie.
You fight like a geezer. You just get with the times.
You don't butcher something that has already a good name. You ruin the reputation that way.
Playtime is over! Charge!
Take me on in Xenoverse 2, I bet you wouldn't be talking so tough.
Just to finish things? I'm gonna fall my own ninja way! Rasengan! Yeah! The victor has been decided!
And that is what people want us to do!
We did it!
And
yeah,
speed.
You fight like a geezer.
And
you skipped the times.
What to do with our voices?
Oh my god, I held that thing for the entire match, bro.
Dude, what do you say? Can you repeat that? I didn't hear you.
Dude, I held that voice for the entire match, man.
I held the rap voice for the entire match. What are you talking about?
Say ho ho ho!
Now
scream!
Gotta believe! Killed his momentum!
Come on, I'm not Sonic, but I'm faster than you! Oh!
I don't need a ninja tool! I can do stuff like that all by myself! I learned karate in one day!
Chop chop Master Onion, huh? I know him.
Nah,
he's a taxpayer.
That was just a small thing so that way Americans didn't get confused. His name's actually Kamenegi Sensei. And look, kick punched her and chopped the door. Ha ha! I got you, Boruto.
Your name should be Oscar because you live in a trash can. Shout out to my haters at the end. Balls like they Batman.
You wouldn't be talking so tough if I was fighting you while I was smoking loud! Oh
well,
no, I can't bring the abridged stuff into this.
Oh my god, you broke the voice!
No! No!
Yo! The Mizukage right, missed!
You got me good at that time.
Oh my god!
But wait, just wait till I get up. By the way, you broke the voice too, though.
What do you mean?
You broke the voice to tell me that I broke the voice. Whatever, I'm getting back in character.
We both broke the voice.
I'm getting back in character, shut up. Alright, that round was a fluke. Come and get it.
My attacks are so rushed. Just like your diss tracks.
I have the talent to write this track. And guess what? I didn't cheat to get them. I don't need some sort of tool to write my diss track.
Come on, you're such a tool.
You don't need to use it.
No, you're a tool shed. For a matter of fact, you're a tool shed.
Now get what's coming to
you.
You
hold tools in you. I won't let you do whatever you want. Let me hit you.
My dad's probably gonna come in here like, yo, burrito boy.
Oh, yeah?
Why did he use that? I thought he was going to do a regular, like, freaking move.
Oh, it just does that. Trust me.
You're gonna kill people!
Ah! Mother? Why are you taking his side? What did I do wrong? You get her, Dad!
Oh my god! Okay, you get her, Dad!
You forgot. Okay, bonus points to you for not breaking the voice that many times. You probably broke it once.
Someone's about to get a gentle fisting, and by that I mean your mother.
You did not just say that, Alex.
How could you, game? Why am I wanted? What did I do wrong?
Alex, I want you to know something, Alex. I've been recording the whole time.
I know. I've been recording too.
Oh my god, I was about to ask you, hey, have you been recording? Because that's what I've been doing.
Not quite.
The beautiful wedding, since a bride makes you a wedding, but what a stain the Pope's great plan, the horse!
I've gotten up and I can't fall down! Life alert calling!
What did I just do? Hold on, did I just grab? Was that a grab?
Yes, it was.
Fireball!
I've fallen and I choose not to get up!
I've fallen and I choose not to get up! Just even call your video. I'm calling my Parappa vs. Boruto.
I don't even know!
I don't know. Oh, I got a little bit of lag going.
Yeah, I noticed it too.
Oh!
Oh my god, that lag!
Oh, Sasuke got to that on it. He joined though. Oh no. No.
What are you doing? You're black! You're black!
I'm black! I'm darky darky!
Oh my god! Where did my Rasengan go? It flew in the air! What happened? It's a glitch!
I have a double glitch! Did you see that?
It's a glitch!
I literally did the double glitch! Can you see that?
It was a double glitch! My voice is cracking like crazy! Ow!
You're doing like when Boruto yells, "Dad!"
It hurts!
I started punching! You couldn't
That's
hear
it.
Me press the button! I literally pressed the frick out of the button!
We're not doing our voices, are we?
No, we're not.
Oh my god.
Ooh! Kitchidori!
I have no choice.
You cannot beat my disciple. I ask for your full, because this is your answer.
I'm getting serious now. Oh my god. Never mind.
Oh,
I'm not getting serious.
Oh, you again, boy. Oh, why am I full turn up? Why, motherfucker? No, why did I just fire turn
up? Oh my god.
I can't breathe.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh,
Nick, stop. Stop laughing, because when you laugh, I laugh.
Dungeon! 100 years!
It was a tricky one, sorry.
Dungeon! Dungeon! All of you!
I literally just laughed so hard I coughed something up.
Lemon grab.
I gotta believe.
Come on, you don't have to believe, because this is butter, all right? It's not butter.
You literally can't believe.
I'm not my father, so of course I wouldn't.
At least my father didn't pretty much just ignore me half of my life whenever I became a ninja. If my father saw that I could do martial arts, which I can, guess what? He'd be so proud of me. But what did your dad do? He's like, meh, and ignored you your whole life.
Hey!
Pour one for me, Boruto.
Don't even do it. Don't even go there.
Really? Because it doesn't look like your dad's taking too kindly to you.
I'll cut you! How could you put my dad against me? I'm ready. Now he's gonna put the smack down on you! Dad, you're such a failure!
You got it. Kick, punch. It's all in the mind. This might not actually be my correct voice. Shoot, I just went against what I said. Shoot. But in all seriousness, it might not even be my real Parappa voice.
Well.
Also, I have an advantage. I can't lose. I have an advantage now. Punch her in the face. She didn't make you that there. No!
Corpse walking!
I'm literally just hitting you with that toxic monster in Pukia.
Ow! That hurt!
Not any doctor, this is gonna be hard to pull off. It's gonna be hard to pull off a victory right here.
How did I teleport right there? Oh my god!
What did
I teleported!
Hold up.
I teleported!
Literally, what did you just do?
I don't know, I teleported!
It's like, this ain't Dragon Ball Z.
It's in transmission!
Ah, I wanna go awakening! Ah, I wanna try and go awakening! I'm gonna do it. Break it. No, why are you running into it?
That was perfect!
And I had an advantage!
Oh.
I literally took the first round and whipped your ass, and you just pulled off this massive comeback. Where did I go wrong?
What could possibly go wrong?
What could possibly go wrong?
Bubsy. Oh my god, Bubsy. What could possibly go wrong?
What could
Gang bang!
Don't get any ideas, internet.
Also, that's a freaked up thing about Naruto's, like, team member selection. There's only two boys and a girl. Like, does it have to be that specific?
I don't know. It just is.
Oh!
That lag is real!
Did you run into it?
Yeah, I did.
On purpose or on accident?
Accident.
This lag is re- How far does that thing travel?
I don't even know, to be honest.
Ain't no way you Kuchin Kaki coming. The frick? What the frick?
This lag! Oh my god! Stop!
What the frick? I'm blocking! Why did I dash? I didn't even touch the analog stick.
Oh my god! That was insane!
I never even once touched a stick.
You thought!
B, you thought! You thought!
I may actually die!
It's like freezing through. I might die this time. You got. I'm gonna use the item though. I'm gonna use the item. Oh, hello, T-Rin. Hello, just get him. What the frick was that?
What was that?
What did I just do?
I don't know.
Is that some sort of attack of Rin? Like,
it was wind. What was that? It was wind. The weapons didn't come out. Where are you going, Lee? Lee, why are you doing this? Oh my god! Ah!
I wanna win so bad. Let me win one. But please, game, don't screw me up. No, I can't let you get the Hidden Lotus. Nope.
I can't let you transform on me.
That's literally not happening. I'm not letting you hit Hidden Lotus on me.
What was that?
What, did I hit you anyway? What? Where did I teleport? I get off me for like 2 seconds. Hold on. Wanna see something cool? Hold on a second.
Oh, you wanna do that? Okay.
Me, try it. Me, try it. Me, try it.
I don't know.
Me, said try it. Try me, B. No, it can't break Garnmore.
Well, yeah, I'm going to try it. Never mind.
Don't. We won. That just said the bag. A freaking god.
The Lee Squad. Who's the Lee Squad?
Kenny Squad Leader.
Oh my god. It was the Lee Squad.
Dead.
Five K. Why did I move? I didn't press it. Oh, by the way, Alex, did you know that my grades have improved?
Wow.
Well, considering for this semester, I literally have no idea what I'm failing. Like, it's crap from the previous semester. But they seem to be going down considering I'm not getting them done, but they're not giving me stuff from the previous semester, though.
Wow.
Like, you're a high school, right?
Yeah.
Like, it seems they're giving me stuff from the previous semester without telling me, and somehow I'm failing. It's all in the substitution. That's the determining factor. Wait, Sasuke, hold on. I want to see if it's true. I want to see if my theory is true. If Sasuke is literally available to use his support, does that, yep. Okay, so that's how I do the team awakening. It has to be the support attack is available.
That lag was real for a second.
What?
That lag was real for a second. You seen that too, right?
I didn't see it, actually.
It froze for a few seconds whenever you got hit.
It seems more people seem to like the stuff whenever you and I cross over, but, you know, considering you and I do have a lot of loyal subscribers that like our stuff. Like, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I see.
Like, it honestly just seems...
Oh my god. I'm wasting my chakra.
Hold on. My cat wants out. Here, Harley. Get out. You ready? What does Boruto's awakening look like?
Watch me now, Dad!
Does she have a shotgun gun, like, permanently?
Yes.
Wait, why did I use it? No, I wanted to use the freaking Rasen gun, Mirage! Yeah, now he used it! Oh, boy! Come here! It's just like he does like Scorpion does. He's like, get over here! I forgot to switch the ice key, Jordy. So if I buy the Road to Boruto DLC, will I actually get access to play as Boruto?
Yes. Of course.
Oh, yes.
You're not gonna be swaggerjacking. I mean, I got tons of people already doing that. Mirror matches everywhere.
You might expect a mirror match from me at least playing Sarada.
I don't even play her.
Really? Cause it seems kicking my A with her right now.
I don't really like her.
Oh god.
Oh my god, the lag!
Oh yes, get a Sasuke! Get a Sasuke!
Charge!
I will not lose to a cheater! I will not lose to a cheater! No way!
Charge!
No!
Let's clean this up!
I'm cleaning!
Time for my jump card!
I spammed it! I was literally...
Hey, nice combo! You did it, Sarada!
So hard, dude! I spammed the sub button! What the frick happened there?
We did it! Yeah! Another victory! I know I was super strong! Oh, the awakenings, that's why. I don't know what's wrong with the awakenings, but they disable your subs sometimes. Trust me. And because you can't see anything because they're too big. Pause on that, though.
Crap.
Oh my god! Yeah.
Kid took a diarrhea dump in my ear. And now I'm getting my AK. Wow, wonderful. Frick me. Why don't you just rub it in even more, game, huh? Boy! I legit have to... Ah! No, you are not.
Oh my god, who did that touch? Oh my god, that wasn't even you! It was a glitch.
You're not getting a perfect zombie. You will never get a perfect round.
It was another glitch, dude. It was another glitch. Yo, it didn't even hit you.
Wait, how did you call in somebody? No one was available.
I know, right? Boruto! Oh my god, he just legit just got blasted away! You can do what to Hinata? What? Oh, that!
Oh, no.
You can do that, Hinata.
About the Boruto. Dear god, the internet's already gone crazy over that. The internet's a weird place, Alex!
It is!
You notice.
I'm gonna do the infinite shuriken glitch on you, bro.
What the heck was that?
I'm gonna do an infinite shuriken glitch on you. Wait, they stopped it? Wow. I can't do the infinite shuriken glitch anymore.
What the I was blocking. Yes, thank you, Sasuke. The counter works. See, that's what I want. That's what I want. When I press the freaking counter button, I want it to literally just work. All right, let's do it.
I literally killed your lion. I killed your lion. I don't know
why. Why you always lying?
Ian, why you always lying?
Oh my god.
Lying. Oh, you're raping me. You're raping me. Oh, you're raping the Mizukage. Oh.
Don't take that out of context, internet.
Oh my god, what was that?
You know the internet's gonna take that out of context, Alex.
I'll never look at Tenten the same.
I will never look at Kimari the same. I'll never look at Sasuke and Ino the same.
Oh,
get her from behind, Naruto! Don't!
Oh my god, you cheated! Naruto cheated. He punched her in the butt. Oh, I subbed! Oh my god! Bruh, I subbed! I subbed so hard! I subbed so hard at that moment. Now we're fighting behind a tree. How did I end up all the way back there?
You know what? I'm proud. I'm proud of myself. I'm proud. I'm proud.
Yo, that does not.
Proud.
That does not look like Sasuke.
You know what? I managed to pull off a bullcrap victory in the first round. I'm proud.
Why does Sasuke have a moon on his hand? You see that too, right?
Yeah, I actually do.
That does not look like Sasuke. His hair is blue. Why is it blue?
He looks Where's Bluto's nose?
He looks He looks like
he's
an action curling. Figure.
He's suffering from Krillin syndrome. Bluto, where is your nose? Dude, zoom in on that.
Dude, yo. I'm done.
Zooming in on Sasuke's blue moon hand. I'm zooming in on Sasuke's freaking freaking hair. And I'm zooming in on Boruto's non-existent nose.
No, I'm for real. Sasuke looks like an action figure. Like, Kage, why?
I won't tell you. Now, motherfucker, who's laughing now?
Come here, boy. I am.
You got that miss, though. What the frick?
That was a glitch. Like, I didn't even dash at you that time. You and your stupid jutsu!
Volterosa! But I jumped though! I was in the air! Hello? Legit, like, what is happening? Guard me!
It's all for now! Like, her voice is literally bugging. What is happening? What was that? All my chakra is gone, bruh. I didn't even use all of it. Are you serious? My chakra is legit gone for no reason. I didn't even do anything. It wasn't me. I didn't do anything.
I'm just freaking
wow,
God.
Am I there?
God out! I don't think I've heard you scream like that before. Your God! The wonder the world's up to when Alex legit screams his mic. You know something just happened to change the world forever. Shark shotgun too.
Shotguns don't even exist in the ninja world. Shotguns don't even exist in ninja world. So how does she have a shotgun? Shotgun jutsu. What is that lag?
I mean, if you put a certain character from Storm 2 back in, guns do exist in this.
I know, right? They should put Lars back in.
Lars should come back!
But they brought Mecha Naruto like, back
if
instead.
If they put Lars in here, they definitely fit someone like Heihachi or Jin. Or maybe even Ling Xiaoyu. Now that I'd like to see in this game.
I'm literally just standing here doing this.
I got no shirt on, boy. What you got? I can just do. Come on. Come on! You coming or not? Huh, boy?
This is hilarious, man. Her voice. Mizukage, I choose you! Weasel Kage, return! Pikachu, I choose you! A Pokemon battle. When you bring out your weakest Pokemon.
There.
This is literally a Pokemon battle. This is literally a Pokemon battle for no reason.
You want to keep doing that? Chompy, boy! Chompy!
God!
Oh my Sharky God! Boy.
What is this lag, bro?
All over your skin.
Oh my God, we legit almost ran out the timer for no reason.
Hi there, I'm Android 13. Look, my trucker hat.
We legit almost ran out the timer for no reason. You won this. Wait a minute, no, I'm that's my side. What am I talking about? That's enough.
Yes!
We were tied! Wait, we were tied, bro!
Oh, I had it! I was gonna win around the freaking...
Dude, we were tied! Dude, we had the same amount of health. I've seen it, dude. I'm gonna have to look at that while I'm editing. Like, I could have sworn our health was the same.
You're gonna have to what? You're gonna have to edit that?
Yeah, dude, our health had the... We had the same health, man.
This was.
It was team 13, I think. No. Team 10, maybe? Yeah. It was team 10.
Team 10 with 10-10.
10-10.
Because their name is 10-10. You motherfuckers are just a-holes, ain't ya? Nope.
Oh my God.
You can literally just go crazy and get insane hits with this team. You're not clean unless you're Zest fully clean, Alex.
Zestful. I don't even use zest.
Oh my God.
Oh, Uncle Neddy.
You kidding me?
Eight palms, 16 palms, 32 palms.
A
trigram, 64 palms.
When did you freaking counter that?
I don't know. I didn't counter anything.
Hold on. Let me show you something cool.
Oh, I think I go up! Palm rotation! the rotation had countered itself! The rotation countered itself! How? How does that even happen? How does the rotation counter... How does the rotation counter rotation?
How do fists counter fists?
Sure, small rotation.
Why am I blacked out? Look at me, dude.
Yeah, dude, you're recovering. Yeah, Tintin, I just had to touch you there, okay? None on you, alright? Rock Lee can have you, alright? Lee can have you. You were flat anyway.
Hey, Neji and Tintin could be the perfect couple. I mean, after all, Neji's got that gentle fist technique down.
Someone's gonna get a gentle fisting.
Gentle fist technique. Oh boy. Oh. This is gonna be one of
the We're literally just beating up air like we keep missing each other.
I guess I better not troll the internet or I'm gonna get tons of dislikes on the crap. Cause people are just salty. I think people would pretty much like how we collab though, because you know, considering, you know, we have people who like it when YouTubers collab and stuff like that, I honestly don't think our fans mind us collaborating. In fact, I think some of our fans actually get that really cool.
Oh, that thing, yo, that fist! Oh.
Boy!
Oh my god!
Watch out for, yes!
That fist did not work!
Freaking rate of steel, Alex.
Yo, that fist was straight about to kill me!
You did this to yourself! You did it to yourself! You did it to your freaking self, Alex! Hold on! I'm trying to figure it out now. That's
the awakening, dude.
Is that a contract for you?
Yes.
I was. Screw you. Just screw you, Alex.
The nuts, boy.
I really hate it now.